that we will be going to Korean Mart. It's gonna be my first time, so yeah. I'll need to change first because I'm just wearing that, and yeah, I'll be back if I change. Bye! But we're gonna tawid first. So let's go. I'll be back if we're there. Hi guys, we're inside the Korean Mart.
Did you get my basket?
We're gonna get more seaweed. It fell, so.
This is a bomb.
So we get this. Get that big seaweed. Ano, mama, ito yun eh. Mama, ako. Oh yeah, this is a lot. That's good. My favorite box! Ramen! Got ramen stores! Damn! Look! Guys, it's my favorite ramen. Do they have any of the juice? Oh, they do a pepper roll! What is that wrong? A cream that's still out! Got corn dog! Whoa! Oh! Sausage! No, sausage! Get sausage! Get sausage! And this is Ate Jada! Ate Jada! Sausage! No. This is good too. Ate, what the fuck? Get some sausage. Put this here. Oh my gosh. Ate, ayun na yung tteokbokki. Ate.
Sa lunch.
There's so much to buy. I'll be back if I get candy. I don't know what to buy. But I'll be back because there's a lot of things. So I'm going to get a montage of buying stuff. I don't know what ramen to buy though. I don't know what ramen to buy. I guess I'll get...
Mozzarella cheese.
Yeah,
it's really expensive.
Oh yeah. I think I'll get this one. I'll get this one. Okay. Hi, friend. This udon noodles, so we can use it for shabu shabu. Hindi mga kastanga ko. This is you. Ano ito? Papa nag-shabu shabu. 1:30 lang, mama ko.
Siguro din yung magkakasya sa freezer, ha?
Okay, we buy a lot of stuff. Okay, I'll be back. We'll go to this. You know what's in. Oh my gosh, what is that? It's like ice cream. But there's so much to buy. I don't know what to buy. I love that Poporo. That Poporo one is really good. But there's so much to buy, bro. I'll do a montage now. Hey guys, I love this drink so much. This drink is so good. It's good. This drink is so good. So really, really good.
What's this?
That's so good.
Oh, you don't.
What?
That's not it though.
Okay. Right here.
Wait.
We'll get Ate Janet. Okay, we'll be back because I'm kind of running out of storage. So, okay, we'll be back. Bye-bye. I found some mochi. I'm getting this one. This is some green mochi. This is good mochi, so we're going to get this. Yeah. That ice cream. They have their ice cream. This is my ice cream because this is thing is good, so we're going to open it. I asked Kuya to open it. This thing really tastes so good though. My sister is forgetting that she bought the chocolate one because this is better. It tastes like the Haichu. It tastes like a grape candy that is so good. It's like so good bro, no joke. It's so good, my sister regrets buying the chocolate one, so yeah, this is good. And I'll be back if we get our shopping, so yeah, bye! Guys, we're back home, he's the baby Chewy Toto. Baby Joey's so noisy.
Hi guys, so I'm back home and this is all the stuff we bought and I'm gonna show them one by one. So first, we got this sausage, we put nice tteokbokki and ramen. Got some chocolate and some gochujang.
It's gochujang.
Okay, then got some top coffee sauce. Then got some drink pop. Got some cans. This is like cooking not so this is like juice. Then that. Then I got some ramen. This is my favorite ramen, but it's udon ramen. This is cheese ramen. Then got some good candy. Then we got Korean spam. I heard that these spams are really good, so we're gonna try them out. Then I got this big ramen easy pack. Then you got some seaweed. Got some really good offers for that seaweed. Then got some gnocchi mushroom to put in our chalk bucket, which is this is gonna be really good. And my personal favorite is this one. It's like gummy strips and they're really long and it makes your tongue blue and it's really good. Then I got some fish cake, got some tteokbokki.
It's called rice cake.
Then I got some more tteokbokki right here. It's like this who made it. It's put the powder and it's really made. Then my personal really favorite is this corn dog. It's like six of them. Then you just like put them in a microwave for like 10 minutes. Then it has like melted cheese over there. Melted cheese. You can put anything you want and it's really good. Then we got some shabu shabu soup. Then we got lastly the mango juice. Then some orange juice. So yeah, that's all the stuff we bought.
Guys, we cooked the tteokbokki and we got this
soda. I cooked, not you.
Alright, and we got this juice, chupa chup. We got the melted cheese, corn dog, got some seaweed, for aesthetic and get some topokki. So let's eat itakimasu. Oh wait, that's Japanese. So it's the ASMR game. Oh wait, I need my headphones so you can see it. Be right back. I got my headphones now, so let's begin the ASMR. Oh! That has like the spice of soda. It under your tongues. So we got the corn dog, we dip it in the tteokbokki sauce. So really tastes really good. Oh my gosh, let me taste some tteokbokki.
Your mouth.
Gonna put tteokbokki inside that. So good. Put the tteokbokki right there. Oh, there we go. With the rice cake, some seaweed. I just found a new combo. It's tteokbokki and corn dog. Ah, that soda is so good. It's not really soda, but it's juice.
Where's the tissue?
I hope you guys can hear my ASMR sounds. So good. Tteokbokki. That is good, but I'm gonna end the video now. So I hope you like your video. Please subscribe, like, and turn on the notification bell. Thank you for watching. Bye.